senior night here at Mustang Stadium. Come on in. Stand right between us, Tom. It's all right. It's all right. Yeah, we're happy to have you up here.
How we doing?
Tom, you just heard what Coach said. Everything you've been through, it's senior night. Everything this team has been through, and particularly this defense has been through this season. Can you put into words what it means to you to be in this place right now and the way that this unit has rallied together this year?
I mean, in a blink of an eye, we went from a very, very senior-led defense, and in one game it went from we had underclassmen in that have never stepped on the field, and it just shows you to where we are now as a collective unit that we're growing not only on the field but off the field as well, and that's coming in and that's helping not only chemistry, but that's also helping me be a leader because it makes it easier for me if I don't have to, let's say, nudge everybody to be a leader. They all kind of do it on their own. So it's just honestly me just pushing the chess pieces around and just making sure everyone's in the right spot.
Well said.
I've done this a time or two in my life. I'm pretty good at this stuff. I'm pretty good.
So how's the team feeling now that you're going to be going into conference play?
I think, you know, it's the same mindset as every game. You know, we haven't lost a single game in our conference since we've entered. So the mindset going into conference is we don't want to be on that team that gives up that tough loss. And I'm going to make it my, as a senior, it's my last thing I got to finish out is getting through the playoffs in conference and getting these two wins so that we can stay undefeated in conference and we can look good for the tournament coming up.
Tom, just, we mentioned this with Coach, being tested like this. You know, you guys actually had two of these conference play this season, two testers, but you know, typically not tested all that much. How much does it maybe help your team? Not just so you think about the conference tournament, but knowing we're only 2 weeks away and less than that really from perhaps from an NCAA tournament game. How much does it help you guys maybe be tested right now to go through a battle like this as you get to this part of the season?
I definitely think it's important to get tested at this time of the season because games that are in the tournament, you're not going to get a game where it's a one-sided victory. It's going to be a give and take the whole game, and it's, you know, Lacrosse, it's a game of runs. So if you can limit the team to the other, like a less amount of runs, then you're going to be in good shape. And I think that being battle tested right now, just like on this game tonight, I mean, we came in here, we knew they were going to come out talking and getting after it. And we just did a good job staying to what we do and just keep pushing and don't follow outside influences.
All right, I've never done this before, but it's senior night. You want to shout anybody out here on the broadcast? You want to give everybody some love here?
I'll shout out the Kendig family. So that's Jake Brown, that's Luke Brown, Tyler Steinberg. Also, shout out to a couple of my BL guys and Terps that are playing tonight, Colin Heacock, and a couple other guys in the MLL doing well. And I also want to shout out my boy Lynch. He's got a little ankle surgery, but he's getting all healed up. All right. Shout out everybody.
Woo! Shout out Lynch. Shout out Tom Brown.
Shout out to your mother.
You know, I know. No, she's being right. I mean, it's senior night, and my parents have given me every opportunity to play this sport. And I mean, without them, I wouldn't be where I am today. So thanks, Mom and Dad.
Awesome. Hey, Tom, congratulations on a great win, man.
I appreciate it.
We'll see you up there. And best of luck in the Mac Commonwealth tournament.
Thanks.
There you go. Tom Brown. Big win from Stevenson tonight. 11-10 over Widener here at Mustang Stadium. And